All right, everybody, welcome back to Raccoon City Recap. My name is Mavis, your friendly neighborhood veteran. Why has this got to be the first one? Such a drag. Okay, where do I leave from here? Where do I go from here? Is this upside down? Most of these dead ends. Oh my god, this is going to be such a pain. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoying the first episode so far. We're going to continue where we left off. Mike.
Oh, God. It smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Okay, I do have one. Cool, cool, cool. Ew. What's this? I was gagging and heaving, but those little bastards didn't seem to mind them. They just wouldn't come up. I was staring around like a madman, then I saw it. A green herb. My grandma once told me that green herbs are a natural bug deterrent, so I grabbed one, shoved it down my gob, and swallowed it. What do you know? Little things didn't want to be in there anymore. I've never been so happy to throw up. I'm going to head back out there to look for Chad. If anyone sees this, remember, eat your greens. I'll take one. God, I've totally forgotten where to go. Like, my god. This farthest one is going to be a pain in the ass. I already know. I can tell. I can see it. It's just going to be a pain in the ass. But we have to do a thorough search. We have to kill them all. So, it is what it is. Jesus H. Christ. He's got something in his belly.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Let me put this one back. Yeah, I didn't know. Music is not helping me much. What was that? Word? Word. Jill, the master of lockpicking. Sweet. All right. I should have took a picture. My god. Oh my god. This is like my least favorite part in the game. That and the sewer. So as soon as we come down here, enter left. There's nothing over there. So I have to enter through. Oh, you scumbags. Oh, you're making me work for it. Alright, I understand. Alright, let's check the other opposite side. I do need to put this... Do I need to hold on to this? Do I need to get rid of an item? Fucking hell. We'll see if there's herb out here as well. Fucking hell. Move on, little pea shooter. Oh my god. Oh no. Shoot him! A good one, assholes. Get in, get out, get in, get out. Farthest one I want. Fuck. Over there. Keep it on the ceiling. Catwalk, okay. Whew. What's this catwalk lead to? Chad's notes. Oh man. What happened to this place? I've seen some strange shit over the past few days. Those strange bugs building their nests, that metallic smell wafting through the vents. But fuck, if it didn't go all straight to hell overnight. I need checking in on my mom uptown, but the boss says I can't leave till I drop all the breakers. God damn it, better finish up quick so I can get out of here. Well, fuck me, my stomach hurts so much I can hardly move. At the last breaker, a big ugly bastard of a bug got the drop of me and shoved a big fucking tube down my throat. I managed to get away and someone kept from vomiting on the spot. Fuck, it hurts. I feel like some moon's inside, holding it together. I can't believe I haven't puked. Fuck, it hurts. I'm gonna tear apart. I think this is it for me. Love you, Mom. There's Chad. Oh, man. Damn. We'll leave that there. Let me use this more often. Moving, I can hear him. Just gotta go down, just gotta handle it. Fuck this. Shotgun, you're up. Oh fuck! Woo! Didn't I see that dude? That dude was just creeping up on me. Holy shit.
Here we go.
Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Develops to do that. Oh, just in case they decide to go all the way to the back, because they know they're gonna get freaked out. Yeah, I'm gonna get freaked out. Do it. Don't do it. Oh, fuck! Bitch. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. I'm almost out of shotgun ammo. Piece of shit. I gotta hurry. Fuck this. Gotta make sure I watch my 6-2. Oh, no, they're coming. Ah! Ah, get off me! Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Fucking Christ, we gotta move. Did I get it up? Oh fuck, gotta go! Go. Go, go. Go, mama, go. Ooh. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. All right. They're being very aggro today. So much. That would have helped so much. Alright, where's that last one at? In the middle? So as soon as I come in, I gotta make a straight ride and make a left. Then down. Oh my god, it's in the very back. Fucking hell. Thank you. hear him crawling too. It's so unsettling. Oh, my shoulders. We're getting swarmed! Come on, come on, come on. Go, Jill, go, Jill. Fuck. I'm out of shotgun ammo. Ugh. I'm gonna fry you little fuckers.
All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
Oh, that's a lot better. Just save. I'm about to go back in there. Question is, are they still in there? Did I miss anything in here? No, I didn't. It's all blue. I'm not going back in there. Fuck that. It's a one and done, which is good.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
One thing I hate is the fact that I used up all my bullets. My shotgun shells, that is. Spy new dangers out here too. Even more upset. No more dogs, please. No more dogs. It is awkwardly too quiet out here. Oh fuck me.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Ow! Jesus, two hits? What a piece of shit! My life. My pride. I go back in here, grab my shit. I'm out of shotgun shells. The dude said two hits. Like, where you going? Haha! Yahoo! Bip! Not how it happened. Oh, that's right. I got the lockpicks now. And I got gunpowder ammo. I totally forgot I got the lockpick. Totally forgot. Asshole. wrong way. Get inside, quick!
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
Ow. I know where to go. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Bitch! I'm wounded. That man came down swinging. That is fucked up. I thought I had it. Not where I wanted to be at right now. Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! Dude is fucking chasing me. He was never this intense. Holy fucking
Carlos, I'm in the control room.
Christ.
Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Give me a sec.
Holy fuck. Just open the damn thing. Jesus Christ. That's not what I wanted.
All right, where are we heading?
I'm shaking right now.
Train
this is so bad.
Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station.
He never did that in a PS4 version.
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Oh my god, that is so fucked up. Okay. F.A. What is that? That doesn't help me at all. So what they're trying to do is Raccoon Central. Redstone Street, which you already have. So if that's R-E, then it's R-A. And then St. Michael's Clock Tower. Fox Park. R-A. Ah, okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 2.
unable to establish route. Please, try again.
SA2? So, I got that. So, SA2, FO2. It's not working. Oh.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh my god. This is about to get super fucking bad. I need health. Please don't come through the door. Please don't come through the door. Please. Please. Please give me health. Please give me health. Please give me health. Please give me health. I'm just playing on normal mode. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I needed it. That scared the shit out of me because he came through the door and I was like, what the fuck is he doing, my guy? So I had to go through the donut shop. Mrs. Sober.
What the fuck?
Fucking hell. They're... The ones I killed are changing. Oh fuck, I forgot about this. Where'd the other guy go? Oh my god, I gotta navigate my way through this. So as soon as I leave, I gotta make it right. Saving. I'm not fucking around with any more places I don't need to, so I don't care. I already cleared out most of that area. So if I lingered out any longer than I had to, I was gonna be in a bad way. Oh my god. Whew. Oh my god. Did I save already? Oh my god, did I save already? I saved 8 times, oh god. Did I grab any secrets? I won't have time. Who is that? I can hear him. Oh, yeah, that's him.
What the hell was it doing to that?
Oh, get off me, damn it! Ruined my chance. Oh, he punched me in the back. Thank you.
girl, run! Not what I wanted to do. That really wasn't what I wanted to do. Where am I going? Oh, fucking Christ. The green one, but I don't really have that. Oh fuck. Oh, get off me, fucker! Had me. Fuck. Oh, I don't have them all. Shit. I don't have them all. Fuck. He's expecting me to. Oh, nice. I don't have the other one. And it bums me out. I'm dying. I don't know if that's good at me, it's good at it, but oh my god, I'm dying.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
You told her to go back
to
the subway.
Get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for him. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
I'm still dying.
Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill.
I need a grenade. No. I'm still dying, Jill.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stalk?
Oh my god! The swing! The swing! Woo! I made it! Ow! Oh, fucking Christ, dude! Fucking Christ.
Thank you.
Oh no! Oh, come on! I didn't get the item! I didn't get the item! No! I'm so pissed!
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
I am disappointed. I am disappointed. Everything's going wrong. Why? Why? God, jeez, man.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Yeah, whatever. Not a lick of health. Oh, the bolt cutters are useless now. Oh, it's been in there. Oh my fucking god. What is this? What does this do? Dumb of me to shock myself. Receiving portion of unauthorized personnel in the control areas of the facility. In response, we are replacing the aging mechanical locks and implementing new security protocols. Unlocking the new electronic locks requires a special made battery pack to be distributed to all employees. Please keep your personal battery pack on hand at all times when moving throughout the facility.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Please don't tell me I have to go in the water. The security room. Alright. I don't want to go in the water, mommy. Oh, for fuck's sake. We're gonna leave it here. Ouch. What was that? Get her somewhere safe. I have nothing in this except bolt cutters. Oh my god, this is gonna be a rough start to the game than I thought it could be. Oh my god. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you all in the next video. Take care. God bless. Please hit that like and subscribe button. Show some support and love for this series. And ciao.